Thank you. So we have found what is wrong with it, as you can see. And here, I've got this casing because it's got a wire attached to it. But in there, we have this thing. This is the thing that doesn't work. These sensors in here. Inside here, those black things at the back are the ones, things that aren't working, and it would be cheaper to get an entirely new board of this, not of that, than to get those sensors. Those sensors I've seen for about 100, 150. These boards I've seen for about 70, as you saw in the last video, if you watched it. But yeah, we need to buy a new one of these. This is what I'm looking for. I did show you in the last video. But yeah, let's go and put it back together. Back together. Apart from that. This thing here. Here.